born loser. Man, I'm proud of where I'm from. Look how we having fun tonight.
No mercy, Diana Charles. Ek video sa mweka about puvwe do wala. Se pu tout se nom la nou ni do wala ka try kondwi fam la. Ek video sa na fe la about pou fe la. Mwen kay mette tak sens an sevel se nom nou a ki vle kondwi fam lan. Bon. Lan yon chay do twa nom do wala. Yo pasa bayan nom an, yo pasa bayan fam a kay. Yo pas, yo pa ni yon yon pou bayan fam, me yo vle kondwi fam. The question is, I'm asking some of our big bully men out there, ek ki ka control fam la, ki sa, se nom sa ni an di dan yo, dat yo ka kondwi ya. When I personally look at a man that try to control a woman, it's always those ones that has nothing to offer a woman. He hardly come home at night. He ka fe saivle, he ka mute de sane pika mawadli. He pa amene peche kandida kai, ini mizi ish do, ek tup, he tupa tu. He doesn't even, this certain men like that doesn't even know how to love a woman. And the only way most of them controlling men know what's best to do is to control a woman. Kisa zoka controla. Oh, kokale, upo abwi manje ya, vie si ya, pame san lo. What else? Oh, even adi dan yo, ukadi yo kohan, oh, menemwe sorti. Many my sorti oswea, many my lunch. I ma ha teach us take a glass of wine though. You gotta alay fei laka you, kisa laka you, pan pan la you. See, nom konsa, I don't know what is wrong with some of our men. Most of them, ka kondwi. Ek yo pasan fouti tiyan bel potwe pou ka smile pou. This, most of these men, their faces look so firm and serious. Akon se la jol yo sorti. Another thing again is, they look like somebody stole their wallet. Masa, mamay, a lot of our men out there, they are too controlling. Especially those ones that are broke and those ones pretty much say sakini mizi ish doa shak mama e pipa amin pe chal support yo wa yo vlevin kod wi fam. Already or what not, and most of these men they control women so much. You've been with them for quite some time now. Some of them lack love for you. They don't have too much feelings for you. Instead, they don't want you anymore. But there's certain things, there's certain qualities the woman have, they don't want to let you go. So it's like lady too. Now you in your car. Your pan feelings bow, how I say come take you, or face shake you. Your pan feelings bow, may you hand not from door, lani door to a cafe. You hand not from door, uaka ek yo, you ka kodu, ek huka fe sauni pufe ba yo akibon, yo pavlo, yo tupa tu door, may yo pavle kito. Utanwe? Bon. It's like, upavle pen, upavle pull back thing. And some of these men, when some of our women feel abused and disrespected by some of these men, they try to go loose and try to leave the man, try to find friends out there to talk to, kwa vin bay ku. Kwa made fam la, ki moun ou ka pale bay la? Ki moun dis, ki moun dat ou ka pale bay la? Ki koto ou soti? Redededede, ki koto ou soti? Ki sa ou va fe a ko manje ou po ane twe kaila? Westa kaila? Ok, that's controlling. Ou pa vle pou la, ou pa vle pen, ou pa vle pou bek te. But at the same time, ou ka kondwi, you having your fun out there with your boys, your fun out there with your man friends, but you neglecting a woman's needs. So, le fam ka wese ka te soko sa, and don't forget my women out there, we have needs. No ni needs. If needs are not being fulfilled, lani lot nom do wala. But life and time wait for no man. So si anom pasa fulfill a desire and no fam, ipo ba wakai, pema shet plywood ibao, ini misi ish do, he's behind with his bill payments with child support, ipa ame na usoti, sel sa ini, mi konsa yo ka vini, akayui, konsa yo ka vini akayui, and I can even feel the heat right now, trust me. Ek, lese nom sa vina kayu ek tout vie go boot Timbaland yo. Yo ka vini akodi se kodu, yo vle kodu. Kodu, yo vle kodu. An fwa mwen ye mola, mwen di misye akou ha. Mwen di an bouk, mwen di ma hap si se Jamaicanite or whatever, an palo me no moun. Ek mwen di ko ha, why the hell you talking to your girl that way? I mean, she's choosing a dress, why the hell you are talking to her that way? You are not even buying the dress for her, for that matter. You see, you all men. And gaso mwen veye mi siye mim kalte man ya mwen veye latan. Anyway. Ek, madam la di mwen kohan, thank you my lady. Ivin pase bon mwen ki di mwen, thank you my lady. Ek mi siye kagade mwen akon se mwen ki pwe wallet li. Ek mwen di kohan, yeah, look at me. Women like me. You most men like you are intimidated by women like me, because if you was married to a woman like me, mwen ha me e wan babas la. But so I'm continue, mama. Listen, nom sa ka try kondu. A lot of our women out there need to know something here and learn it from me. From the very first time, if you ever start a relationship with someone, or a conversation with a man you have a relationship with, and he is tempted to give you a slap on your face, that's abuse. Nom sa ni a intention. So ni pu dubutli one time la in futo souflea. Ek di pa shemeki de saive yako. If you do not stop a man from the first time he try to lay a slap in your face, you don't try to stop him and try to eye contact him and gotta do good confirm a posture and the bamadusa selsa uan dwa poufe. Take care of me as a woman, I take care of myself even 100% more than you taking care of me. Ekupa ha mem fe bon visa koa pa sheme kine saivo ako. When you stand up for a man, nom sa is either ipoto wespe or iani gade pua for mi sa kondwi. A lot of our men out there, they are not real men, my people. They want women that they can control. Exesakik eze ayo eme. Me real num paka by famku. Real men doesn't hit women. And another thing again is, why do a man hit a woman? I think I have two reasons. It's either the man feel that he is not fit enough, or he's not good enough, or he doesn't have what it takes as a man to have you. So according body kadi, see why the Allah is gonna lose you. Menom sabu is in therapy. He needs to build himself up and take a step back and learn how to be a man. Okay? Go. The second thing about a man is, a man who's controlling and he wants to have his cake and eat it too, ek vin wou leivle, ek fe saivle, ki kwe akodi, ukaya sis espe ila, se a bully, epi se a nom tout vie tim balan ni, ni vie lode, ek vwe misi alay lave pie. Bon. Bon, mwen kay Walmart, because I have to make a barrel for my friend to send to Saint Lucia. Nou kay vie palan lan, lot video. Now, most of my women out there that feels abused and disrespected by men, controlling by men, and they are feeling very unhappy, tell the man to go. Tell the man to go. First of all, the fact that if he's hitting you, my women out there, if the man is smacking you, kicking you, disrespecting you, kuyo tout sol kate vie kukun sa tikini, messieurs, run as fast as you can. Ek si kaila se sa, who epi nom la, separate. And a lot of our women out there will say, oh, nuni isha sami, nuni isha sami, oh, ikape bilba mwen, man, matwa vayo, so now este toujoui, ek se mama ila, kles kai so se mama ila. Depi an ish fet, ini pouswen. But the more you stay with an abusive man or a wife beater, you are bringing yourself into dementia, menopause, vit. Si tou si nom la ka foute ou souffle, foute ou coulpie or whatnot. When you get to a certain age, my people, sa ka fete tout sa dan nut house, nom kavo. Pa ki te nom foute zo souffle ba yon bay vamkou. At the end of the day, when you sick or you die, this man is going to feel damn sorry for you. E pi kavin bwe de la biens a funeral, de la be a la veu, e ki gashik mena alot fam a funeral ou. Is it worth it? Is a man worth it to tolerate a man who doesn't put a smile on your face? Eh? Non pa oblige la hansav pour fam BAP. My people out there, and those of you who doesn't have a man, or those of you who have a man and you're not happy, I'm sure you guys have your own independence. But a man doesn't have to have money to offer a woman. But a man can give you self-respect. Isa emil. Isa siyan ba ive, companionship, ika respecto, ika gade pou. And a real man doesn't hit a woman. A real man does not cheat on his wife or his girlfriend. Mem si isa fey, ipaka fey, because ika respecto. That is quality. Kopwan? Bon, me se nom sa ka abuse fam la ba, bas la. Ek se nom la kakoute mwen. Si zo pa vle fam la, set her free. Because nay mou chwe se fam mwen karati. Ek nou tout kato ban kozo. This video goes to most of our abusive wife beaters out there. Nou tout ka follow zo ek nou ka foute zo karati. And I'm going to raise some funds to help save the women out there that is going through abusive relationship. Nou ka vini pou yo amay. Nou ka vini pou yo. Mwen kay Walmart.